fought. Well, boys, apparently I got a little too drunk last night. I was being too loud, so I came here and drank in the fucking laundry room. Fuck off. I thought I got rid of all you little fruit fucks, but apparently we're just hiding and sleeping. Well, guess what? It's time to step my fucking game up today. Well, you think I'm just gonna give up and throw in the towel and be like, oh yeah, you guys could just be alive and live in Brian's house? No. Fuck that. It's time to step up our game, boys. War! Well, I need a fucking plan game. But in order to think, I need a drink. So I'm gonna go to the store, give me some more of that V8 splash juice, mix up a cocktail. I mean, really, the best way to get my brain wheels spinning is to smoke some fucking weed. But I'm stuck all the way in Madison. I don't know anybody around here who has weed or sells weed. This is fucked. I mean, I could try asking some of the neighbors, but they don't even fucking talk the same. They're all Indian people. They talk like weird. I don't know how they even understand each other. All these fucking times I've been locked out of Brian's fucking hallway. There's an easy fix for that. I'm gonna show you it right now. It's fucking awesome. Watch this. All you have to do is come over to this door over here and fucking open it. Then you just walk right through the fucking laundry room back to your fucking hallway. Dominate. That's right. Splash away into my rum. The healthy way. At least I'm getting my vitamins. These little fucks are all hiding in the fucking shower curtain and shit. Well, guess what? You can't fucking fly with wet wings, can you, you dicks? Well, that's how you fucking do it. You fill a Febreze bottle up with water and you spray them, their fucking wings get wet, they fucking fall to the ground, and you just step on them. Fuck off! It's fucking gorgeous outside. It's the perfect day to sit out here on the porch, have some drinks, and binge watch the Trailer Park Boys and their podcast. Well, since all you little fruit fucks are nothing but little pieces of shit, why not kill you with toilet paper? Die! I'm tired and sick of playing these little games. Cleaning the place, fucking setting up fly traps, fuck all that. I'm just gonna kill every last one of you one by one. I don't give a fuck if it fucking takes me all week and a whole pack of toilet paper. By the time I'm done, oh, you little dick, fuck! By the time I'm done, I'm gonna have the blood of every one of you little fucks. Oh, you think you can hide up there, huh? And these fuckers think they're so smart, but they must be dumb as fuck. Don't you see all your fucking little friends and family dying? Look at all these fuckers, they're all fucking dead. I mean, really, what if you fucking walked up to a fucking lake and you seen all your friends and they're dead, drowned? Are you gonna fucking jump in and drown yourself too? No, you fucking idiots. I mean, there's gotta be a fucking 100,000 of these fuckers flying around because I've killed a lot of these little fucks. And they're still fucking flying around everywhere fucking with me. Well, Brian Burkeberry, I've done all I could. If there's any of those little fruit fucks left, you better fucking kill them. I gotta go. I gotta get baked, brother. Well, I've been rescued by Brother Jasper.
Yes!
It's time to get high as fuck, boys. It's time for the green hit of Shane. Fuck fruit flies.